Hi, I'm Keiko, and I'm a holistic health coach at ktmholistichealth.com. Today, I'm going to talk about metabolic type on the HTMA lab report and how this information will help you determine your ideal macronutrient ratio. I'll also talk about a free tool you can use to figure out and monitor your macronutrient ratio at the end, so stay tuned. So on your report, this is the HTMA lab report from Trace Elements Lab, you will see your metabolic type here. On the report, it will show your metabolic type is fast or slow. The mineral patterns are different, so to rebalance your health, you need different foods and supplements based on your type. Please remember that each person is unique and the metabolic type is on a slow to fast spectrum. So generally speaking, a fast metabolic type will show a more intense stress situation and will need to be slowed down. And then the slow metabolic type will show a stress burnout situation and they'll need nutrients to speed up their metabolism. We'll discuss food recommendations for each type. We'll look at the best macronutrient ratio. And when we're talking macronutrient ratios, we're talking protein, fats, and carbs. So this is just a starting point that the lab recommends, but please remember that you're unique, so you'll want to make adjustments. So for the fast metabolic type, we're looking at about a third protein, a third carbohydrate, and a third fats in calories. And then for the slow metabolic types, you're gonna have slightly higher protein at 40% and higher carbs at 40% and lower fats at 20%. To get started, you wanna track your current ratio by using a free tool at chronometer.com. So all you have to do is add some food. So I added beef, broccoli, and sweet potato. And then you put the amount in, and then if you hover over the consumed, you'll see the carbs, fats, and protein just like that. And to see if that's actually the right ratio for you, all you have to do is ask yourself, you know, do I feel full? How's my energy? And what's my overall feeling of well-being? If all of that is great, then that's probably a really wonderful macronutrient ratio for you. If not, you want to adjust your macronutrients gradually to reach your optimal ratio. So for example, you can take maybe 5% of the protein, so a little less beef, and then add it to maybe a little bit more sweet potatoes or broccoli to the carbs and see how you feel after a meal like that. If you want to find out more about my HTMA package and my health coaching services to help you optimize your health, please visit my website at ktmholistichealth.com and schedule a free discovery call. The link will be below. Thank you so much for watching. Have a beautiful day.